continue to follow some breaking news this morning in Perry County. Routes 11 and 15 are back open after a deadly pedestrian crash. It happened around 1 o'clock this morning near the Liberty Truck Plaza in New Buffalo. The road was closed for several hours, but reopened shortly after 5 a.m.